wonderful kind of day.
Funding for Arthur is provided by
Post Alphabets, 26 little letters that make the words that let you share your feelings around the corner or around the world, bringing us all a little bit closer together. Post Alphabet cereal is proud to bring you Arthur on PBS.
Chuck E. Cheese's, proud supporter of PBS Kids, helping children discover the fun of developing their bodies and their minds. PBS Kids, where a kid can be a kid.
Juicy Juice, we're behind Arthur 100%. Of course, that's how we do everything. Juicy Juice, 100% juice.
And by a ready-to-learn television cooperative agreement from the U.S. Department of Education through the Public Broadcasting Service. And by the Corporation for Public Broadcasting.
Rocky Mountain PBS is the place for great children's programs. You've asked us to keep our regular children's lineup during pledge drives, and we listen to you. However, we still need your support. We're very proud of the invaluable service that Rocky Mountain PBS provides to families like yours. Our children's programs enhance your child's learning skills as well as their social skills, and we know how important that is to you. So now's the time to go to the phone and make your pledge of financial support. Call 1-800-274-6666 or go online at rmpbs.org and click join. When you do at the $120 level, you'll receive as our thank you gift to you a 9-inch Clifford plush doll, which makes a great gift for that special child. Plus, you'll receive a Clifford bookmark. At the $90 level, we'll send you the Arthur's Birthday Activity Book and the Clifford's Puppy Fun Book, which provide hours of fun and learning, and they have cool stickers. And at the $60 level, the Arthur's Great Summer Video will come your way. Studies have shown that the average American child, by the time they're 18, will spend more time in front of the TV than in the classroom. That's why quality educational programs are so valuable. Our commitment at Rocky Mountain PBS is to help your child be ready to learn, and these programs depend on your support. Call 1-800-274-6666 or go online at rmpbs.org and click the join button. Thanks for your support.
Hey kids, I'm Shelly, and you're watching the Kids Club on Rocky Mountain PBS.
Teletubbies was made possible by contributions to your PBS station from viewers like you. Thank you. Teletubbies was made possible by contributions to your PBS station from viewers like you. Thank you.
Rocky Mountain PBS is the place for great children's programs. You've asked us to keep our regular children's lineup during pledge drives, and we listen to you. However, we still need your support. Perhaps your parents made a pledge in support of children's programs when you were growing up. I know mine did. Now it's your turn to keep the tradition of quality educational programming going for your kids. So go to the phone and make your pledge of financial support today. Call 1-800-274-6666 or go online at rmpbs.org and click the join button. When you do at the $120 level of membership, you'll receive as our thank you gift to you a 9-inch Clifford plush doll that will make a great gift for that special child. Plus, you'll receive a Clifford bookmark. At the $90 level, we'll send you the Arthur's Birthday Activity Book and the Clifford's Puppy Fun Book, and they've got cool stickers. They'll provide hours of fun and learning. At the $60 level, the Arthur's Great Summer Video will come your way. And remember, at any level of $40 or more, your child will be a member of the Rocky Mountain PBS Kids Club, where their birthday will be recognized on air. They'll have invites to special events and more. Our commitment at Rocky Mountain PBS is to help your child be ready to learn, and these programs depend on your support. So give us a call at 1-800-274-6666 or go online at rmpbs.org, click join. Help ensure the future of these great children's programs at Rocky Mountain PBS.
Fascinating!
Everyone knows that sharks are the most dangerous creatures of the sea. But did you know that the largest shark in the world won't hurt you? The whale shark guy is named for a very good reason. It's huge. These gentle giants are also herbivores. That means they will only eat plankton and other ocean plant life. Small fish swim in and around the whale shark's mouth, keeping it clean. Sometimes, fish even live inside the whale shark's mouth. Whale shark is so easygoing that humans can swim with it and even take rides by holding onto their dorsal fin or tail until the shark gets bored and dives for deeper water.
Sesame Street is brought to you by the following.
You can feed their hungry mouths and their growing bodies, but you can also feed their imaginations, the way Sesame Street does. Quaker Oatmeal applauds and supports PBS Kids.
SpaghettiOs A to Z's Pasta, with 8 essential vitamins and minerals, is a proud sponsor of Sesame Street, helping kids' bodies and minds grow.
America Online is proud to support Sesame Street.